cousin Victor's port. He used to be a treasure hunter, splitting the oceans for fortune lost. But a violent storm tore his ship apart. They assumed he was torn as well. But he came back, barely living. He was himself a wreck after this. Quiet at home with his wife and children. He declined my offer to build him a new ship. I told him he should not fear to sail the oceans again. He told me I should go away and not come back. Now perhaps his sight was set on the greatest treasure he never found. My gold.
Thank you.
Some kind of puzzle. once as I passed through Victor's den. He was shifting like a slumber shadow. He used to keep the lands in order. That was the part he played in our world. But now he seemed out of order. This explained why things were getting wildish, with traps and torrents growing out of every corner. But the apparatus was of no concern to me. I was looking for Cousin Victor. Or so I thought.
Thank you.